Hey guys, it is me, Siri Tsaru Majis. I stay in a fight in a back from more some killing floor 2. So, I'm in Evacuation Point, and today I'm going to be playing as, How about Firebug? Huh? I think so. Let's get to it. I hear them singing, so can they shut down? This might as well be singing a dark ass F melody.
Sizzle, you freak!
Okay.
I better be dead. Cremation for you.
Slasher. Time for some barbecue. Maybe that's what I've wondrously been craving suddenly. And no, I'm not actually meaning that. Oh wow! Who freaking dragged me?
Let's call that your warm-up.
That clearly does not sound very promising.
It's cremation for you.
Finish the last ones off, so I can open the trader pod for you.
I'll never get used to the sight of that.
Sizzle, you freak!
Right here, the last one. It's a clot, isn't it? Okay, I don't know where he is.
Should have brought a mop and bucket.
Into hellfire! We've got demons.
Come see me. The pod's safely open.
Oh, thank you.
Nicely done. You're a little bloody, but you'll leave. Want my advice? Stock up on grenades.
Probably. I was actually thinking that same thing. So, that's what I'm going to do.
Used to the sight of that.
Okay. Got everything I need. I'm ready to go.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
What is this? Three floors. Is this supposed to be like a hotel or something?
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Indeed, a god. restricted area. So I guess this is supposed to be a hotel.
Go kill some Zed.
Nope, 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 nope. I guess it's up the stairs. Yes, it is.
Watch it! There's a cloaked one around.
Now finish the job.
Oh my God! Whoa!
Into
hellfire!
No! Oh. There. You are.
Keep it up. When you're done, I can reopen the trader hall.
Go!
That was the last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
Alrighty then.
Get yourself fixed up. You look terrible.
What on earth? What's classified as looking terrible to this chick? Wait, what was that? Was that? No, it was nothing.
I thought that was an error. See a thing.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
So I can get
up. Choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
Oh, I can get a flamethrower.
Time's almost up. Vite. Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Lovely. Should have brought a mop and bucket.
Shut up, dude. Okay. Oh hell no! There's a scrake!
Let's call that your
warm-up. No, burn him up, burn him up, burn him up! I'm gonna die. Oh God, oh God, oh God! No, 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 no! Up the stairs I go.
Go
No. I'm throwing the cocktail, let's go.
Watch him, flesh pound. Well, Christ, you are.
No, why did I get stuck to a car? Why? Sure you won't.
A beast is about to.
Exino. That's the ornament.
No! Ow, he really pushed me.
I can barely see anything.
We've got a flesh pound!
No! Oh God! Run away from him! Ow!
We'll Jack the Ripper weather this.
Cremation for you.
It's the spot.
Okay. This is how it's going. I keep running away from the flesh pound. Ow! No, please no! Please no, I beg! I beg you, have mercy! Run! Run! Oh! Oh my gosh!
You really shredded that flesh bomb back there. Impressive.
Okay. So that. I need armor. Need the microwave. Probably gonna get the Colton Burn as a backup.
There are Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon.
Nice.
Okay. All right, here we go. There we go. One last round.
Zeds are getting closer.
But yeah, I think I mentioned this before. That's super weird that the flesh pound sound now comes early. Comes up like the third wave for the short game.
Go make a difference.
And he's supposed to be the most dangerous specimen. That's a flesh pound. I wonder if the flesh pound can mow through some of the other guys. That would be so helpful, to say the least. He's really pissed.
See that? You might come up.
Ow! Way. I'm gone. Ow.
See that?
Jeez. These guys have no chill.
That'll keep me going.
Ow. Got the blow! Got the siren! Come on! Oh, God! Ew! No, please, no gore fast.
Alright, ugly. You'd better be dead.
Get off me, demon! Ow! Double Gorefast! The Gorefian! There's 15 of them left.
Love, love. You should have brought them up in a bucket.
Ow! There's 13 of them left.
The court, let's face you
up. When you're done, I can reopen the traitor vault.
Well, thank you, please. Okay, the last one is the blow.
Spin freely. Things are about to get serious. There's one flesh pound that will not be coming back, thanks to you.
Ha, thank you!
Keep me going.
Okay.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Autofill.
More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
I'm gonna go over there where at that, I don't like where that parking lot area was.
Real Jabba Ripper weather, this.
I'm about to shut the pod.
Okay. We're ready. See who the boss is gonna be.
More Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Oh! It's the Patriarch! me out an instant!
One by one, so many bullets. Come stares them in the eye. Bullets anyone?
No. I'm gonna die quickly, though. Because I'm only gonna make a stand. Oh God. The Patriarch is over halfway dead, so... Call that a good sign, huh?
It's the spot. What I wouldn't give for a cleaners convention, right about now.
No! Did he heal himself? Yes, he did.
We've got demons coming to play.
That was me making my final stand. I'm gonna die here. Oh! Wow.
Drive harder this time. No, there is no next time for you.
Wow. That was freaking awesome, though. Okay. Honestly. Alright. So, anyway, I hope you guys see you guys next time. And, I hope you guys enjoyed that, and I will see you guys next time. Bye, guys!